Alright. Anyway, that achievement will have to be done in God, maybe the 28 level 28 run. I don't think that those battles add to like experience, so I mean I could do it, but that level 29 is gonna be complete ass to do anyway. So it just sucks, you know, man, it just sucks. How dare you? They're like, nope, manual battle. But as you can see, all the battles are cake. Like, they require no strategy. You just do my strategy, you win 1000% of the time. There's no such thing as 1000%, I know, but you win 100% of the time with my strat. You don't even lose a man. There's no losing. Anyway. It's time to go see Cloud over in Medeal. I wonder if complaining about people that work on the sets is the fastest way to get banned from retro achievements. Because if that's the case, I'll just keep my mouth shut and not say a goddamn word. Like, it sucks if they're like that, but, you know, I gotta be careful. Oh, I'll just phase right through. That's disturbing. Pop. You have to be patient. These things take time. Just like fine wine, time is of the essence. So that's kind of the opposite. These things take time. Time is of the essence. That's a really great translation. Well, then you get to be Cloud's carer. That's what happens. Alright. They are coming! Hooah! The cummies come for you! It's a big one. Whip. Nothing. Oh. Big dragon. Oh shit. That's a fat ass. Okay, I believe we can steal a cursed ring from him. I just need to make sure. Right. You can steal. Okay. Alright. Wait. So I think you can do damage to him. Right. He's got 100,000 HP. Okay. Yeah. Alright, so let's inflict as much damage on this thing, but let's hopefully we can get this thing. Hopefully we can get the cursed ring now. Fuck. There we go. Nice. Please don't kill Barret. Barret dead. Get him, Sid. Get him. Get him. Oh, he's floating away. But I got the curse ring. That's all I wanted. I wonder if there's an achievement for killing this thing. There could well be. Smashed. Get out of there. My lord. The tremors are getting worse, and so is the earthquake. That's a wheelie mount. Look at her face. Just like... Oh. Cloud's not happy. Whee! Into the last stream we go. You don't drown in the live stream. Okay. You're in the dark place. Where is Cloud? Indeed. It's Kefka. People dying. That sounds like Barret. Maybe this is Avalanche. Or the people that they killed during the first thing. During the Yeah. Yep. Oh wow, she's... Oh, Tifa's not liking things. Tifa's not liking things. Alright.
Hmm.
You have to excuse me, I'm very tired. Where should we start? Got that one, you got this one down here. Let's try this one. Alright, Cloud. We're here, Cloud. Sitting down, chilling. Right. Yep, Sephiroth and a young and vibrant soldier. Yeah, tell us, Cloud. Expose the lie. Expunge the lie. Now remember, Gongaga was the hometown of Zack. No, no, Cloud. Stop lying. Stop the fucking lies. Oh, but you're wrong, Tifa. You're wrong, Tifa. But we'll get to that. So next, this one? Or is this the last one I should do? Okay, here we go. The top, from the tippy top. Ooh. Need one more memory. Oh, heart memory. The underpants that I stole from your drawers. That's a shared memory. Okay. Very important memory. Ooh. This is the real shit right here. Goes into Tifa's house. Tifa's room. First time in her room, huh? The kids are like, fuck Cloud. Oh, that's right. Yes, there's a reason. There's a reason here. Feels. Maybe then you'd notice Cloud. Very interesting cutscene, this. Yeah, they're banging on, you know, throughout the whole game, like, yeah, childhood friend, rah rah rah, we came from Nibelheim, rah rah. They weren't that close, man. They weren't that close. Yep, Tifa's mama. Not a fun day. God damn it, Tifa. That's so reckless. You'll probably get your friends killed. They're like, fuck. I guess we gotta go then. Oh, that kid's a smart one. Yep, that kid's a smart one. Ah. Alright. That brings up the rear. Okay. Attaboy clap. Alright, this is gonna be sketchy. The sketchy bridge that collapses. They're like, fuck this. Oh wow, they just leave her? Bro. Good boy, Cloud. Oh. There's a reference to that. Scarred his knees. Can't remember what point in the game. Yeah, and they blame Cloud for this. Seven-day coma. Wow. Interesting. Now we've got a dark cloud. Of course not, you dumb bee. This should be fun. Now, do they go to the reactor? They're not going to go to the mansion? Alright. We'll go to the mansion later. And that will round out the stream. Chop! Yo! Big chop. The stairs in the back wouldn't hurt, wouldn't be, nice either. There's Zach. Zach got fucked. There he is. There's our boy. There's Zachy Poo. Sephiroth like, la la la. I kill everyone. Wait. Game Zach. Who are you? Mom, Tifa, my town, give it back. Wow. Got him around the back. That was good. Good shit, Cloud. There he is. You were just a foot soldier. You weren't soldier first class. There he is. Hey, that's against COVID regulations. Put the helmet back on. There we go. How does it feel? Feels pretty bad, man. Cloud's a strong boy now. He's probably stronger than a first class quite easily. Yeah. I mean, he did keep the promise. Huh. Get fucked, Sephiroth. I'll come give you another chop. He's like, hold up. Oh yeah, I will, Zacky Poo.